Excuse me. Hey, can you help me out? Yeah, you. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure, I can try.
How much does a polar bear weigh?
What?
Can you tell me how much a polar bear weighs?
What?
A polar bear, it's like a big and wide.
No, I know what a polar bear is. I know what a polar bear is. Like.
So do you know how much? Can you help me out?
I don't know already. 500 pounds.
You have to break the ice. Thank you. I'll be here all night.
Oh, wow. She's good. That's clever. Real cute. I like that. What are you drinking? Can I buy you a drink?
I'm driving home.
Come on, let me buy you a fucking drink.
Cut out the fucking language, you can buy me a fucking drink.
Whoa, alright. Please, may I?
I'll take a Bud Light.
Hey, Leica. Can you get her a Bud Light? Oh.
Get ready.
It's your mother, right?
Yeah, my mother. And the Jaggermeister. So as I told you, it gets worse.
Okay.
So I bring home a new bottle, and she gets herself a glass, and she pours herself a glass. Proceeded to walk over to the microwave. The microwave.
Why?
You heard me correctly.
She got some fucking burritos to be cooking up or something?
Not a burrito. She puts in the glass of Jägermeister into the microwave, closes it. 37 seconds later, warms it up.
Heats that shit up,
right?
She fucks it up.
She wants... Excuse me.
No, excuse me. I think she got a right.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
No problem.
So, served cold, right?
Yeah, right.
You know, you think she's a preschool teacher, she'd be open to learning, something like this. But no, as the story continues, next time she comes out to visit me, right? And, you know, she's my mother, of course, I welcome her in. Mom, you know, I love you, good to see you, likewise, blah, 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 kisses, hugs. And I offer her something different, you know, different trappings, water, orange juice. Sends me back to the store for some more Jägermeister. This time, I don't go to the cooler. I get it, right off the shelf. It's a bigger bottle. And she's like, Pancakes. It's room temperature. And I'm like, yeah? And we don't have a microwave, Mom.
I think I fucking puked in my mouth already.
I know, right?
Yeah.
But no. So she goes over to the stove, puts a saucepan on the stove, turns that shit on, Blug, warm that shit up. Pours it into her glass, starts to enjoy, and I have to stop it. And I have to say, Mom, for the last time,
serve cold. You know, right? Unbelievable. You know, I've been thinking lately, you know, about this whole war and Iraq shit, you know, and all these fucking bombs in Baghdad and all that fucking shit. You know, little fucking Asian kids blowing up fucking schools and shooting them up and shit. You know what? Yeah, but this whole world's just going to fucking shit. And you're pissing me up because I feel like there's not like genuine people. It's like, I mean, for instance, I'm in the grocery store the other day, right? And I see this little woman. She walks by, and like right before she fucking passes me, she looks me right in the eye.
Who could avoid those bandies?
Yeah, I guess so. And she looks me in the eyes, and she goes, "Hey, how you doing?" I said, "All right, you know, I can really tell it. Wow. Good fucking person." She made me feel alright. You know, Pancakes, I got that feeling. I look you in the eye.
Oh, come on.
No, really. I look you in the eye, and I really look like, wow. You're a fucking person.
up for me.
I've been chasing you for a long time.